Tap on the register tile to open your register screen. This is going to be your main sales screen. You can see here in the top right corner is a list of all the different departments that your system is currently programmed with. These are preset departments and you can add and edit these at any time. I will show you how to do this when we get to the price book portion of these training videos. On the left, you will see your register tape. This is where all of the items that you scan into your system will show up. This is also exactly what your customer will be seeing on the opposite side. This cancel button cancels out an entire transaction. The hold puts the transaction on hold. This numerical keypad here is what you will use to sell items that are not scannable, as well as enter phone numbers when using the Boss Revolution Club and the Pinless Recharge service. These buttons down here, no sale, vendor payout, cash drop, and receipts, we will get to in a later portion of this training. You can log out and return back to the home screen by hitting the logout button or hitting this grid up top to return home. And these are your tender buttons. These buttons are the preset dollar amounts. This gray box will always round up to the nearest dollar. This green cash and all these red buttons will act as an exact change form of payment for the descriptive amount.